played there in the fourth quarter and moved the ball down the field and had an opportunity there at the end. We wish that we would have executed a little bit more efficiently in that last drive. We did some things that we can't do in terms of getting out of bounds and taking certain throws when you're with the lane at 30 seconds to go and out of timeouts. Probably could have managed the clock a little bit better there.
What do you think of your run game at this point?
The run game, you know, we started out in the ball game, but we ran a few times. We really wanted to get at the passing game. More so, it was a little bit more of an emphasis of what we wanted to do. I thought that there were a couple of nice runs. I thought Mike had a couple of opportunities to carry the ball. I thought Chuck Quest did a very nice job coming in. And Quest is someone that we feel like is a three down back and can come in and do the things that a three down back does. It's not just a change of pace back. So those are things that that we're looking at. We wanted to make sure that we could get a good evaluation. And I think we did some in the areas that we were emphasizing.
Coach, you mentioned the kickoff return. What do you think about punt return as well as overall punt coverage today?
Well, I don't know that we were as effective. I thought that we had a chance one time on a punt return. I have to watch the tape. Obviously not as effective as what we did last week, but we'll get an opportunity to really evaluate when we watch the tape.
Coach, polite.